Welcome to La Liga. They don't come any bigger than this in world football. It's El Clasico. It's Barcelona versus Real Madrid. They are unbeaten in all competitions. It is early in the season, admittedly, but that's the proud record they put on the line today. Let's head up to the Camp Nou, where uncharacteristically, the rain is pouring from the Barcelona stands. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Tyler, and this is the new Camp. It is a brilliant, brilliant fixture. It's always been that way. Other factors as well as football involved in the rivalry here, Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Well, what an atmosphere inside the stadium, and what a match we should have. Star-studded lineups here in front of us.
And we're concentrating on Barcelona.
From the manager's point of view, Martin, it's not been acceptable the way they've been playing so far. Thought they'd be at the top of the table, challenging, and it's been a disappointment so far.
And the referee for this important fixture today, Alvaro Arias Romero. Iniesta. That defending team really defending for all their worth. Barcelona winning a corner. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. Well, an amazing season for Real Madrid in one historic case, Alan. Finally, after 12 lean years, they have won Europe's elite competition and they've won it for a 10th time. They've been waiting for that, the fans.
Yes, La Decima, which we saw appear plenty of time.
Got to be. Year. Sergio Busquets. We've got to have a word about Real Madrid, haven't we? The 10th elite European title. They've waited a long time. They got 5 in the first 5 years, and now finally they've got to 10.
I mean, deservedly so for me. And you saw in that semi-final against Bayern Munich what a fantastic team on the front foot they are. And they can defend as well, of course. Ancelotti.
Opportunity here. In with a chance. He scored! Good news for Barcelona, they lead. Rafael Varane. Benzema. You can understand his eagerness to try and get in. They're holding a high line, but he's offside. Benzema. Oh, we feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Great opportunity. Here's the chance. And he goes for goal. Barcelona have scored here. And it's 2-0 here. Modric. Gareth Bale. Carvajal. Bale. That's
spoke to Gareth Bale recently about how he manages to play like he does, and he said he did a lot of cross-country running when he was a youngster. Well, he's still a youngster, really, but you know what I mean. And that obviously has given him some core speed and strength.
It has, but we all did cross-country running. Not as quick and as strong as this boy is.
Karim Benzema. Now they're looking for room in a wide position.
Shot. Ronaldo's hit it well, but the goalkeeper's done even better.
Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid.
Bale!
And that's a save for the goalkeeper. He's got out of the way of that slide tackle. Clever. Carvajal. Out to the player giving the width on this side of the field. I'm in with a challenge.
Got to be. And there it is for Real Madrid.
Well, he's had a swing at it, hasn't he? And it's played off, it's flown into the net.
You don't take a chance sometimes. You don't score. Did take a chance.
Good look here again by the replay of the goal.
I'm not sure he hit that exactly as he would have wanted, but he doesn't care, it's ended up in the net.
That's a clever part of football, isn't it, to backheel the ball like that. Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out. It's one back. Found his teammate well. What a chance here. That's courageous goalkeeping to come out where the boots are flying.
So important for the modern day keeper to adopt a good starting position and to act as the sweeper for that back four.
That was an easy decision for the assistant. It's offside. He's gone too early. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. He's got the ball. Ivan Rakitic. He's a very good individual. Half-time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break. Half-time, and very well matched in every respect, isn't it, with the way they've played and the efforts at goal they've had.
Yeah, exactly so, and it might just come down to which goalkeeper is in the better form.
So we reach half-time, 2-1 the score, with Barcelona leading. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half.
Well, so far, so good for Barcelona, leading at half-time. Sergio Ramos.
Tries his luck.
A real tough piece of work for the goalkeeper from such a powerful shot. But he made sure that the net wasn't required behind him. Well, that's kept the home crowd happy, but not the supporters that are supposed to be cheering the player who had the shot. It wasn't very encouraging for them.
No, the player can afford to have a little wry smile, so at least he does see the funny side.
Neymar.
First-rate chance.
Got to cross it. Decent cross, but even better defending.
In with a chance. And it's Casillas with a top save.
Jeremy Mathieu. Piqué. Ivan Rakitic. Modric. Rodriguez.
Well read by the defender to intercept. Well, this attack throw a bit of menace to it. Rodriguez. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. The tackle there is successfully done.
It's Messi.
Busquets, Pedro, Neymar. Well, that was the shot, not a bad effort.
No, not bad, but under the circumstances for a player at this level, you would hope that he can work the keeper there.
Pass back, that's lovely.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end.
It back from his teammate. And there it is, it's come back. And he shoots. Ronaldo's hit it well, but the goalkeeper's done even better.
Real Madrid wanting to work some magic from this corner, they need it.
Rodriguez. Karim Benzema. And he takes the shot. Keeper's ball. Keeps it going. Here's the shot. He's reached it, but I don't know how.
Corner for Real Madrid. They are behind, but they're pressing on for this equaliser.
Neymar. Barcelona still maintaining this one-goal advantage. Cristiano Ronaldo. I did talk to him before the kickoff, and he said he'd been preparing for the hostility he's going to face today. Good, clean tackle. Dani Alves. Pedro. Here's the cross. Goalkeeper has got to rush this now and get the ball as far forward as he can with his goal kick. Here. Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Pique. Benzema.
Simple save from an ambitious effort.
They've won this game. Brilliant effort by the players to produce a match like this in these conditions.
Yeah, not the best.